This is what Woodhenge would have looked like 2,500 years ago. And this is what it looks like now. It's just lots of concrete posts are a place where the wooden poles or wooden posts would have been 2,500 years ago. And offerings and flint tools, animal bones were left amongst the wooden poles, and at the site of the cairn in the middle a child was buried. So 1,000 years after Stonehenge this was built, not far from Durrington Walls.